good news for online shoppers this holiday season. Record-setting discounts are on the way. According to Adobe Analytics, the holiday forecast expects online holiday sales to climb almost 5% above last year. That means shoppers could see up to 35% off on toys, electronics, and apparel. The company says consumers will likely spend $221 billion online between November 1 and the end of the year. That is a lot of spending.